feeling a community, of feeling a family. Can you tell
me? We run a foundation together, actually, that's based here in Santa Barbara. It's called Firework Foundation, a foundation that serves underserved communities and brings the arts to them. We run a camp a few times a summer. We show them how to write a song,
wow,
how to do choreography,
wow,
and how to design.
Wow.
It feels so good being able to help someone find their light, find their confidence, and possibly launch their dreams.
Camp songs are so fun, and they're really just icebreaker songs for kids to get out of their shell. They've left their parents.
Here we go.
Hi.
Ah. Wow. What's up? What's up? How y'all doing?
I'm great. Who are you?
I'm Jacob Holcomb.
My name is Anna Grace.
My name is DJ Williams.
What do you do for a living?
I am a student.
I'm a summer camp director.
I'm a camp counselor at an adventure camp.
Do you do camp songs?
I do, actually.
Do we know some of the same ones?
Do you know Little Sally Walker?
I think I know Little Sally Walker.
Like, Little Sally Walker walking down the street. And then you would do the same thing I did. Then you go around the circle and stop in front of someone else.
I'm not doing that.
Do you know Moose Alpaca?
I don't know that. Do you know? Oh, God. Here we go.
Moose Alpaca. Moose Alpaca. Unicorn.
Moose Alpaca.
Moose Alpaca. Mustache. Goatee.
Oh,
mustache. Goatee.
Oh, I sing this in my sleep.
Good job. Good. Ha.
Moose Alpaca.
All right.
Sorry, Anna. There's one thing I haven't brought out, which is a really good thing that we do at camp. Whenever someone gets into a disagreement, which we possibly will have today.
Meaning a fight.
It's called a moo-off. So you have to both go on all fours, look at each other, and moo, and the first person that laughs loses.
If y'all get into one today, you have to do it.
You ready for this?